An API is a software intermediary that allows two applications to talk to each other. It takes your request to the provider you're requesting from and delivers the response back to you. APIs help you save time by automating many repetitive, manual tasks and eliminating manual mistakes. It might sound like Greek to many finance and treasury departments, but APIs play a big part in our everyday lives and are bread and butter for IT professionals. We all use APIs hundreds or thousands of times a day, whether checking the weather on our phones, ordering food, or fetching FX transactions in our treasury systems. Let's take post-trading actions as a concrete example. All currency conversions need to be posted or booked in your accounting systems. Instead of doing that manually, you can simply have your ERP or treasury system ask Nordea if there have been any conversions today. If the answer is yes, you will get a response with all the necessary details, and the bookkeeping will be done automatically. Or maybe you already have the information you need within your system and instead want to do a trade. Example: in your system, there is a new account payable of $150,000, and you therefore need to buy US dollars. Instead of doing that manually, the system can simply post a trade request to Nordea. This allows you to save valuable time and reduce operational risks, but it also means that you can hedge in real time when the positions appear in your system. If you instead want to trade at a fixed rate that is valid for a predefined time, for example, 24 hours, the Listed Rates API is something for you. Example: you are an e-commerce or hotel booking site and want to price your goods in 30 currencies without having to spend time on currency calculations and risk management. Simply use the API to calculate your prices in more currencies. Whenever there is a purchase, the currency conversion will be done at the previously communicated price. For more information, visit our local sites.